The No Fish Too Far Fishing Club is now official. Where can we go to catch rainbows?
South Carolina. I was just in the mountains of the upstate and there were rainbows in every stream.
Awesome. Stripers.
South Carolina. Striped bass fishing on Lake Murray is the best in the state.
Got it. Sheep's Head.
South Carolina. The coastal waters are loaded with sheep's head. I go all the time.
What about catfish?
South Carolina. The catfishing on the Santee Cooper Lakes is world class.
So where are we gonna go?
South Carolina.
We've got your fish, so come set your hook in South Carolina.